Tonight, viewers, expect more of me, because there is more to come.
Nana Kweku.
Nana Kweku, good one there. Let me start from Kwame Abua this time around.
Yeah. Nana Kweku, I like your arrangement. Do you do it yourself or was it done by someone else for you?
It's done by me.
That's a very good job. Thanks. I like how you do the whole bass, pedaling and everything. That's so good. And the only thing I missed was maybe putting something in between. I love the intro as well. The intro was great and that was great. It just missed a bit of going up and coming down, like some extra stuff. And also you could have looked up a bit earlier. But apart from that, man, that was nice. I really enjoyed it. I enjoyed the whole thing. Good job.
Great.
I agree with him, except of course a little fumbling in the opening, and some of the notes were not sounding. I'm not sure if it was your fault or whatever, but other than that, I think you did a good job.
Great.
I like your shirt.
Doc.
Yeah, you did a good job. I'm not supposed to talk about it, but I'll talk about it. I'm confused with the styles. It's an old music, but then you want to make it purely contemporary. But then if it's pure, then let's make it less contemporary, all the chords and all that. But then when it's in between, it's like a confusion of styles, but it can also be a new style. So I will take it like that.
Yeah. Okay, he says it could also be a new style, but he'll take it like that. Do you agree or disagree? Let your vote count, all right? Now, just once again, dial *447*973#. Look for Nana Kweku's name and select as many votes as you can for the young man. Thank you very much, Nana Kweku.
Now, the power is in your hands. To vote for your favorite contestant, dial the short code *447*973# and follow the prompts to vote for your contestant. Remember, voting starts from Saturday 7 p.m. to Thursday 5 p.m.